Hey y'all, I Capricorn, I'm gonna get to you later. I ain't forgot to the person that paid me in 2017 for a reading that I'm just getting to 2018. But at least I gave you some. I told you about the hangman. It was upside in reverse. That meant if you got a tree, I can go. I got a good memory. I'm not old like that old senile old bitch Donna. I hate that bitch. That's one of the things I want to talk about, is that old bitch. But Capricorns, just know I love you. I already did the whole reading for the whole month. But, you know, I got so many customers. I don't even think I'm getting any sleep this morning. And that's another thing about Donna. That bitch be up at 3 a.m. I'm telling you something. That bitch is a witch. Now, I know I'm a witch because I'm good at what I do. You know, I got a corn husk broom. I fly during the full moon. And I drink mugwort's tea. And, you know, I like natural stuff, homeopathic stuff. I like stuff like that. So, therefore, I do declare and decree that I am a witch. But, see, that Donna Martinez sit up there. See, she is a witch, though. Because, see, you all don't know how this woman tortures me. Now, she sits up here. Well, not up here. But guess what? She do be up in here. I'm not lying, y'all. I just, like Wendy Williams say, can we talk? Please, if anybody out there, holly if you hear me, please. I'm going to get to you, Capricorn, the one that paid for it, but it's still going to be a general reading. Basically, just go to the damn page, and I did Capricorns already. So what do I owe you? I don't see nowhere. I don't see nothing where I promised you nada. I did not promise you an hour reading with a fucking videotape. You're a damn liar. You just like, you know what? You're probably that damn Donna Martinez, and you need to be somewhere singing in her damn demonic choir. And that rhymed. Anyway, I need to talk. Some weird shit just happened in my house. Donna is stalking me spiritually. I am under spiritual attack, y'all. I looked up. I already can't sleep. I have an insomniac curse on me. Now, this bitch supposed to have grandbabies, kids, all that shit. Well, she said her kids is grown, but still. Well, I don't never hear them. I don't hear them. Now, I keep my oldest son out of view for my own reasons. And, you know, but, and it is tax season. Hint, hint. But anyway, but like I was saying, that bitch got me on a spiritual attack. Let me tell you what this bitch is over here doing. Now, you know, I keep a very clean house. I keep a cupboard full of food. My kids always clean, well-groomed at all times. They don't get in front of cameras with naked and pull the diapers off, you know, because it shouldn't come to that. You know, babies will snatch your diapers off sometimes, but sometimes it's because they're tired of, they should be potty trained by that age, you know, and they'll just, but you know, babies will snatch your diapers off, you know, and I'm considered what they call pedo bait, but that's neither here nor there. Well, that's what that bitch, okay, I looked that up. What is the pedo? I know that derived from the word pedophile or pedicure, but bait, isn't that what you use to go fishing with? Or to catch something. Well, I think I got some bait for that bitch. I was watching this horror movie, and these guys was, they're paranormal scientists. And guess what? They even got a reality show like that. But they got this box that they devised. It looked like a Roach Motel box, but I figured it out because did y'all know I'm an alchemist? Mm-hmm. I am a certified student. 100% graduated top of the class of alchemist. I'll put something on your ass you won't never be able to shake off. Because I'm an alchemist. You don't fuck with alchemy. Now, a lot of y'all think that just got to do with science and school. No, I am a self-learned student of the art of alchemist. Alchemy. I know you spell it like this. E-L-K-H-E-R-R-M-Y. Elkarmir. Yeah, alchemy. Damn, that's what happens when I lie. I gotta mute it real quick. I keep fucking up. Damn, Donna, the more she put air my ass out, the more I give my own self away. But I gotta tell these people what's going on. Well, anyway, okay, I'm back, y'all. Oh, hey. Yeah, well, you're not going to see my face for quite a while because that damn, you know who, you know, I don't even want to say her name. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, it's the same one. Mm-hmm. Hey, but have you thought about that proposition I offered you when I emailed you, even though I never met you and I ain't seen your real face or even heard your voice? Would you like to form a coven with me? I don't have nobody. I don't have no covering. I got silverfish. I got a roach. And I got a mouse I caught. Well, I just keep it real. I caught it out back in the fields. Because you know where I live. I live out here in like the more rural area of Georgia. And I was going to do a spell with it. And I said, you know what? Instead of doing a spell, because I was going to do a spell on that damn rat ass Donna. Because she ain't shit. But I'm gonna tell you another day how to do that. I'm going to shut that bitch down eventually with my spells. You watch, because I'm a bona fide ass, a badass bitch. You hear me? I'm one of the baddest bitches you're going to ever run across. That a self-confessed bona fide witch that ain't got no power. Mm-hmm. Did I just say that? Oh, shit. That was a Kundalini tick, y'all. And I got Tourette syndrome. So if I say some things that don't line up with what I say I am, that's blame it on the... Like, you know how Michael Jackson say, blame it on the sunshine and blame it on the boogie. Blame it on my Tourette syndrome. Or blame it on the Kundalini. Okay, anyway, I just can't control myself. I lie so much. It's a wonder I don't look like a fucking elf. It's a wonder that my nose don't grow like Pinocchio. See, I have no control over that. It just happened to blurt out. You see that? I think Donna got some control over that, too. She's a motherfucking damn... a puppet master. Talking about she owned me. But you know what, y'all? I'm getting scared now. For real, I'm getting worried now. I'm under spiritual attack. This bitch made this shit come on real. Okay. I'm going to tell the truth. Yeah, I did scam them out their money. I didn't use it on a retainer. But please, I do need some more money if you feel it in your heart. Just email me and I'll tell you how to send it to me. I bought a little speaker system. I made my oldest think it was for him. Actually, I didn't buy them shit for Christmas out that $5,000 plus. But I bought me a nice little stereo system from Walmart. It was nice little, you know, something that you get a 12-year-old, you know, when they get in the independence. It ain't even a CD changer. You just put one CD in a time. Well, that's all I need for my mantras and when I'm opening up my chakras. You know, my throat chakras, whatever. I can't even pronounce it right. I can't spell it, but I got to fake it till I make it. I am that number one stun up in this bitch. Birdman got that expression from me. Or did I get it from him? But anywho, I heard somebody in Hollywood say anywho. Was that Robert Downey Jr.? I'm just not myself, okay? So don't blame me on nothing. Don't take me at face value. Just listen to my message. That's why you don't need to see my face. But that bitch Donna, that's an evil bitch. Now, I do not own anything that Justin Bieber made. I would fuck him, though. I would fuck him. It's just that type over here for penis. Now, I would fuck him. But at least he's of legal age, I believe. But then they say him and Miley Cyrus the same person. And I don't judge nobody. Cause, people are people. Now I do agree with Don on that. Now she's right about that. You don't judge people on their gender or their preferences. You don't do it. And some of you, you know, like Donna say, see, there I go. I can't even be myself. I got to quote everything everybody else say. Fuck it though. I just look up to that bitch, but that bitch got me under spiritual attack though. But like she said, you don't want your skeletons to fall out the closet. Did y'all ever see that video I had of Donna? Because she had did a song and was making fun of me and I had a skeleton. And I guess that was supposed to be like that movie called Thinner. Because the bitch did start. She started getting smaller. I saw that bitch. Yeah, I was lurking. I'm always lurking. You mentioned my name. I'm like Michael Jackson on song. Just call my name. I'll be there. I'm already there before you get there. I act like I don't. I'm just like another bitch on YouTube. I act like I don't know what's going on. And I can tell you everything that went on from A, B, C, all the way to Z. But anyway, she neither here nor there. I got that from Donna too. Damn, I just don't have my own personality. But let me tell you what happened. So that stereo system I bought, I lied and told my oldest son, who don't get to use it that much, I told him it was for him. Why did this fucking shit, the fucking CD was in there. I don't even buy CDs. A lot of my shit, you know, when I had that Kali Ma meltdown, if you remember the TV, you can pull the video up. The TV was, you could hear the mantra being repeated in that repetitive cycle, whatever it was saying. And I was begging Kali Ma to shut Mike Mills down, to make him shut the fuck up. I said, make him shut the fuck up. And my voice got deep and, you know, and horns sprouted out my head and I turned into a dragon right there in front of your face. That was really just to act, y'all. That was to make y'all think I was a real, real demonically possessed witch. But I am demonically possessed, but I'm not a witch, though. All them demons is doing is just kicking my ass and helping speed my curse up even quicker. Why did I just say that? I don't know why I keep saying I got a curse on me. Because why would I put a curse on myself? Oh, probably because of the shit I sent out and motherfuckers sending it back to me. That's why. Yeah, okay. Anyway. Okay, now mind you, before I run out of time. Just listen to this shit right here. I know it was Donna behind this because it had the CD in the motherfucker. And I don't give my oldest boy no money, no allowance. I don't make no damn money my damn self. How am I going to give him allowance? You know, right now, a young man his age, he should have, even if I didn't have a car, which I don't, you know, and I'm not, you know, hey, it's nothing wrong with not having a car because I Uber everywhere in this bitch. You hear me? I'm a Uber. I Uber up in this bitch. You hear me? I have Uber, will travel up in this motherfucker, okay? But it's like this. I ain't never bought nothing that Justin Bieber ever put out there, even when he was a wee little boy. Now, I would have probably invited him to come move in with me when he was little, but I ain't going to tell you what I probably would have did because I'd incriminate myself because from what I understand, there's some shit done propped up against me, and I find out the statute of limitations ain't ran out, and I could possibly do some time. Oh, I done told on myself. Shit. Well, anyway, I hope that person ain't listening because that damn Donna, I think, trying to give her ideas to incriminate my ass. See, Donna not going to be happy until I'm 6 feet under. But Donna says she don't hate me. But then why the fuck she keep my name in her fucking mouth? My name has been changed to Rain. And I'm not original. Remember when Eminem said that? And really, that's because, see, I try to appear very, like, witchy and demonic. Because, you know, when they say Rain Man, they really be talking about, you know, Satan or Satan. Demonic shit, Rain. So, you know, really, that's what I mean by Rain. And that's to send a warning shout out to my enemies. Because I got a lot of enemies that I didn't even know I had because it'd be a lot of motherfuckers visiting me and it ain't always Donna, but I know Donna. See, Donna, you know, he always talking about she wearing nude cologne by Rihanna. Well, one day I went to a Macy's. I had an Uber. I had a little extra money. I did get a reading. I got lucky that day and I had to walk back home, but I said, I want to smell that perfume because every time she come in, I know when Donna is Donna. Astrally projecting, it'd be a strong, sweet smelling, good perfume, and it is that damn nude that she always talking about by Rihanna, and it is in a beige bottle. Let me tell you, I smelt the smell of a sweet aroma. I don't smell that too often, probably because I take bird baths and whole baths, but I really don't wash my. I like that natural. I don't even put deodorant on it because I'm all natural. I don't shave nowhere. I just natural. I'm like the women in Paris back in the day. They keep their legs, hair, everything. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Shit, you're supposed to get down to the basics. That shit give you cancer anyway. That's why I don't use, I make my own deodorant. And it ain't doing a good job because I'm musty than a motherfucker right now. Oop, did I say that? That was another nervous tick. Damn Tourette syndrome, a Kundalini tick. But let me get back to, see, I'm getting like Donna. See, I done took so much of Donna now. I done, oh shit. The damn blinds just swayed back and forth. Donna is in here, y'all. But before she start kicking my ass and I wake up with black eyes again, well, I don't go to sleep no more. But this bitch might, before she hit me, because I know she in here, I smell the perfume. I never bought nothing by Justin Bieber. She try to remind me that De Niro mama don't like me. Look at what she put in my fucking CD. It only got one CD. It didn't cost that much. It was under $100 at Walmart. You can get it. And it still got them. it's called some Sonic. It's an off brand, but it's still nice. It's good enough for what I need it for, you know. And but it's not, you know, you can't hold three CDs and six CD changes. It's just got one CD, you know. It would be perfect for a child, but if just for you, damn, I'm even acting like Donna. I'm going all in detail. See, damn, see what happened? That bitch got me under spiritual attack. She told me, I see her, I watch all her videos. She told me that she owned me. I'm beginning to believe it. I hope that person you see, I want to start my own coven. But listen to the song, the CD she left in there, and she blasted it so hard. And when every time I tried to go toward the CD to cut it off, it was a strong force, and it kept saying, get back, bitch. And it was her voice. And I smelled that perfume, that Rihanna perfume, and it was her. And you know, she's a big old tall, manly bitch. She's 5'10". She pushed me so hard. But look what she had planned. She said, bitch, this is how De Niro mother feel about you, bitch. And she reminded me all about that. I love him. And she know I love him. And Tina, I hate her too. But at least Tina don't attack me like Donna do. But I think Tina might be doing something though. Think she doing something. I just can't put my finger on it. But I'm gonna put it on Donna though, because she said she wear Rihanna cologne, and I went to Macy's and I smelt it, and it's the same odor that every time she make her entrance, that damn aroma come in, and then I start getting fucked the fuck up and shit thrown around. This bitch gonna bring a CD in my house and put it in my stereo, and then the bitch left it. I do like it though. I started playing with my pussy too. Because I like young guys. But this is what she left in my damn CD. Based off of love. And love is... I'll show you how this bitch... She's a crazy bitch.
That's not what love is. Love is just, I'm going to do this for you because I want to do this for you. For all the times that you rain on my parade. And all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something.
I hate this bitch. She just keep on tormenting me about this man.
Mama don't like you,
you hear what he said? My mama don't like you.
And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job. Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. But when you told me that you hated my friends,
you see what I'm talking about? Donna ain't shit. She gonna use, she gonna bring a CD into my house supernaturally in the astral realm and put it in my CD and turned it up so high, and every time I walked up to the stereo to cut it down, the bitch kept throwing me across the fucking room, and I gained weight, and she had so much power and force. She threw me like she had 10 demons with her. The bitch is evil. She's a succubus. She's evil. She's satanic, y'all. Y'all leave Donna alone. I'm telling you, she ain't right. And then it's what she kept doing. She kept doing it. She kept focusing on this one. She just kept focusing on this right here. She said, bitch, this how his mama feel about you. And she kept saying it in my ear, like I said to the police. How you think it feel to try to fight something that you can't see, but you can feel? She ain't shit. I hope my neighbors ain't hearing me. I hope my neighbors across the way, across the road, don't hear me. Because I'm one crazy ass bitch. But why would the bitch keep on keeping it on that certain part? Just keep saying it.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. Oh, enough. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that. My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never lie.
old enough. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back.
Now, I have no control of this. She's doing this right now. I'm scared. I'm scared, y'all. I'm gonna call on Jesus again. White Jesus, please help me. White Jesus, help me, please. Oh, I've never been so scared of anybody in my life. Don't let that smile fool you. Donna is satanic and wicked. She's wicked, I tell you, she's wicked.
The way you look that much. Oh, baby, you should go and love.
Why does she keep tormenting me like this? Why does she keep doing me like this? I didn't ever do shit to Donna like that. I came after her first, though. Why is she doing it? She's crazy. It keep going back and forth. Why the it's so the bitch crazy that she keep making it. Listen, I'm not doing this, y'all. I just don't want y'all to see how I look right now. Man, I'm really looking fucked up right now. I would let y'all see, but it's not me. It's the bitch. She keep on putting it. Why? She gonna keep on putting it back on your, my mama don't like you. She know that shit. That tears me up inside to know that Alexis don't like me. I mean, see? Here she go again, y'all. I'm under spiritual attack. Can you please, y'all, if you got it in your heart, pray for me, light a candle, say a little prayer, do something for me. Whoever you worship. Oh, I don't want to hear it again. Y'all, I can't take it no more. I'm sorry. I got to go. This bitch is going to she's tormenting me. She won't let me cut it off. I turned it on and now the bitch is, she's still here. She's still, I smell the perfume. This bitch is still, ow, shit. Ow. Stop hitting me in my face. Stop it. Oh, I know. I rebuke you, Donna. I rebuke you. Donna, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh. Okay. You won. Hey, people call 911. Now she's pulling me by my braids. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Donna. I'm sorry. I should have never came for you first. I'm sorry. Okay. She said to tell y'all she left her calling card again. I said it, Donna. Leave me alone. Have mercy on me, Donna. Please have mercy. Okay, I get the message. His mama don't like me, and he don't either. I'm gonna stop. Okay, I won't mention his name no more. I won't call you an old bitch no more. I'm sorry. Oh, that don't bother you when I call you an old bitch? You just don't like me? Well, why you hit me like that? Look at all these. I'm light skinned. I'm real light skinned. My people come. Ow! Y'all get on. Take your brother. Get on up out of here. Close the door. Oh my God. My kids just seen me getting beaten. They don't even know what's going on with me. Oh my God. You just see my body. I got red marks all over here. Oh my God. If you please, people, if you know where I'm at, if you know my address, please send the police here. I'm under attack, under spiritual attack. The cops can't help. I've tried calling the cops. They think I'm making this shit up, but it's real, people. I just wanted you to witness it. Wait, she did cut it off. Okay, she cut it off. I gotta go get the sage. Where the sage? Where's the sage? Where's the sage? Okay, where's the sage? Oh shit, where's the sage? Okay, this is my war jar. Oh, this the one with her name on it. Oh, let me empty this. Oh, my bro. Oh, I'm gonna take this. Oh, I better go throw this in the river. No, that'll make the spell go further if I put it in the river. Let me just. What did you say? Donna, you still here? I smell your perfume. What did you say? swallow the nails in the war jar. That could puncture my stomach and lining. It could hurt my throat. You know I don't have no power. When I made it and put your name, I gotta swallow the nails out of all of these war jars. Every last one of them. Oh, don't make me, don't humiliate me and make me mention all the names on these jars. Please don't, Donna. I'm sorry. Yes, I recognize that you are stronger than me. You are more powerful. I bow down to you. I do like they do the Queen of England. I will curtsy. I'll do like Megan, the girl that's going to marry her grandson, how she fell out in front of the Queen. Like, oh, I just fall down. I fall down. I fall down at your feet, Donna. I'm bound down, y'all. This is not a laughing matter. If you guys are witnessing this, please just know I need help. I'm under spiritual attack. This woman over here. See, you can't hear what she's saying. Yes, I do have a war jar over here with Tina's name on it. I do. I got one with Mike's too. Yeah, I got one with LA on there too. Yes, I got everybody and their spouse. Even I don't know your husband's name or whatever, but I got it. Yes, I even got your grant. Yes, I do. I'm sorry. You just disgraced me. You make it come out my own mouth. Okay, how much lower can you take me? What else do you want? Blood? What do you mean that's gonna come later? Wait, what do you mean? Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, she said I have to call her Queen Donna. Queen Donna, I mean, Queen Donna, what do you mean blood will come later? When I come on my period? Wait. I'm kind of funny about people getting close to my estrogen. Now, don't get too close. Oh my gosh, she just slapped me real hard. Okay, I won't say it no more. Okay, I'll stop saying don't get close to my estrogen. But you know, people can steal energy like that. And they try to make me infertile. And I like to be pregnant. I can't carry no more spirit babies either. Okay, I will destroy every last one. Oh my God, if you guys can see what's going on, it looked like a horror movie. She just went and you would think it's just floating, levitating by itself. She just handed me a hammer. Y'all can't hear, but I can. She told me to destroy every damn war jar in here. Y'all, like, Queen Donna, can I please go? You don't embarrass and humiliate me enough. Please, can I go, please? I will. I promise you, I will destroy everything. Queen Donna, I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Okay, Queen Mom. Queen Mom Donna. What? Queen Mom Lady Donna. Okay. Queen Mom, Mom. Okay, Queen Mom Lady High Priestess. Donna. Okay, I can't help. I got this accent because I be trying to, you know, mimic other people. But I do come from Kansas, and you know, we do have that little, you know, little twang to our, you know, to our little accents. Okay. Okay, and I'll stop calling the cops. I will. I'll stop threatening with the cops. And I'm going to stop making them fake CPS calls and make people scared. Because I know they don't be getting scared, but I just, you know, I'm just a fake bitch and I'm just tired. I know I brought the attention to myself and I shouldn't have did it. I'm sorry. Okay, Queen, Mom, Lady Donna, High Priestess, Donna. Oh, I got it. She said I didn't say it right. Queen, Mom, Lady, High Priestess, beautiful one. You added something. Okay, Queen, High. Okay, not high. Okay, I'll let me. Okay, I'm gonna do it over. Okay, let me. Okay, Queen, Mom. It hurt when you slapped me that time. It really hurt. Okay. Queen, Mom, Lady, High Priestess, beautiful one, Donna. Are you happy now? Yes, I will obey. Okay. Can I cut it off now? Okay, y'all. She said I can cut it off now. If y'all really care anything about me, you say this and you take it to the nearest authority. Wait, I didn't mean, I'm sorry.